Hi everyone, this is Frederic, our daily news about cybersecurity and privacy. The big theme today is an article in Wired magazine about the NotPetya cyber attack. I don't know if you've heard of it, you might have. It's an attack that last year took down a lot of companies, a lot of computer systems all over the world. It started as an attack on Ukraine, but in a matter of hours, it spread throughout the globe. And big companies, big financial institutions were totally paralyzed. One of them was Maersk, which is the shipping company. They are operating over the world. And suddenly, people in Africa couldn't get their food. People in the US couldn't get their vaccines. It was just crazy. And this goes to show that the world is super, super interconnected. And even more when it comes down to cyber attacks. So an attack that was done primarily to target a country actually spread very quickly to all the other countries. It was a bombshell. So I encourage you to read this article. It's fascinating and it shows how we're very, very vulnerable all over the world. And in fact, that any cyber attack today could have an impact from not just one place, but very quickly anywhere else in the world. And even people were not targeted at first. The other thing I want to mention quickly is a new survey of 10,000 people regarding IoT and showing how they are concerned about the security of those devices, and rightfully so. You know, we just talked about a very connected, complex world. Well, IoT magnifies these problems. Those sensors, moreover, tend to be not very well protected. And so this is another huge problem that we have. In fact, some of the attacks probably in the future will take advantage of that, unfortunately. So the only thing I can tell you is be safe online and offline. See you tomorrow.